we remove the back cover. We remove the following screws. Very carefully, we remove the middle frame. Now we have to remove the screws from the motherboard. Now, let's lift the metal bracket. First of all, we remove the battery flex to continue with the disassembly process. Here we have the motherboard flex cable. Here we have the connector of the screen. Disconnect the main camera of the device. We disconnected the front camera. We removed the volume and power button. Lift gently the device's motherboard. Remove the screws from the bottom of the device. Here we have the loudspeaker. Here we have the motherboard flex cable. We disconnect the coaxial antenna. With the help of the spudger, we remove the sub motherboard. We apply isopropyl alcohol. We remove the battery. We have finished the disassembly process. We return with the assembly process. We have finished the disassembly process.